the president's grandmother, where he lived. She got bypassed in the bank many, many times. She trained the men who were hired to make more money with her training. And he understood what it's like, and he knows what it's like to be out there. President Obama understands this inequity, and he also understands what the devastation that it has offered and caused in families. The Lilly Ledbetter bill was just the beginning for what the president has done for women and their families.